Hi everyone, it's Elena from JetBrains, and today I'm going to give you a quick overview of DataLore. DataLore is a collaborative data science platform that streamlines insight delivery and makes data and business teams more productive together. How exactly do we do that? Let me break it down, and then we'll see it in action. First, DataLore helps core data teams cut down on distractions and automate routine tasks. This is possible thanks to DataLore's feature-rich notebook editor, which is seamlessly integrated with essential tools out of the box. Second, data teams can effortlessly share insights within the team and with stakeholders so that ad hoc changes are just a few clicks away. Third, DataLore is available both as a managed service and as a self-hosted solution on private clouds and air-gapped environments. Teams that have stringent data security and governance policies can use it without any concerns. Now let's dive into the key components and workflows of DataLore.
Work in DataLore revolves around Jupyter-compatible notebooks, one of the best technologies for in-depth data analysis and data science. Starting with gathering data, DataLore simplifies fetching and reading data from various sources like SQL databases, cloud storages, APIs, or local and remote file systems. First, DataLore allows your team to securely connect to various types of databases through the UI and then reuse these connections across other notebooks. They can also directly query these databases using SQL cells. For SQL, they will get syntax highlighting and code completion based on the introspected database tables. SQL query results will be automatically saved to a pandas data frame, and data scientists will be able to continue working on them using Python. Second, DataLore comes with integrated file storage. Your team can drag and drop data into the notebook or workspace files or upload data from code. All work artifacts will be stored in one place associated with the notebook. Third, DataLore lets your team mount AWS S3, GCS buckets, and SMB or SIF storage as folders and use Python, Kotlin, or R to query the data.
For teams dealing with sensitive data and stringent data governance policies, the DataLore Enterprise Plan provides private cloud and on-premises installations, ensuring the data stays within the company's infrastructure. To learn more about DataLore Enterprise, request a personalized demo on our website.
After collecting the data, DataLore supports data scientists with excellent coding assistance, helping them write high-quality code with less effort. When writing Python code, they can enjoy code completion, documentation pop-ups, quick fixes, and refactorings. If your team gets stuck at a certain point, they can leverage DataLore's Ask AI feature to help generate and modify code and text. Under the hood, Ask AI uses a variety of LLMs, including the OpenAI model. The AI assistant service is now available for team customers only. We are working on integrating its capabilities in on-premises versions as well. Data teams frequently work with data frames, and DataLore makes exploratory research flawless. For each data frame, they get an interactive table output where they can apply filtering and sorting, scroll through all the values, and quickly jump to the top or the bottom of the table. Inside the Visualize tab, your team is able to build quick visualizations and continue working with them either in Python code or a dedicated shared cell. The Statistics tab gives your team all of the necessary descriptive stats about the dataset, and they can easily see the column value distributions and find out if there are any outliers. If your team is used to filtering and sorting with SQL, they can use DataLore's SQL cells to query their pandas data frames, a dream come true for SQL lovers. In addition to Python and SQL, DataLore also supports R, Scala, and Kotlin, providing smart code completion for all of these languages. You might be wondering why I didn't spend a minute on setting up a virtual environment, configuring a Python version, or installing any packages. That's another great thing about DataLore. When creating a notebook, your team can select a pre-configured base environment that has all of the packages pre-installed. If they want to install more packages, they can do so using the Environment Manager. DataLore supports both pip and conda. Additionally, it is possible to attach custom packages that are available in Git repositories to the notebook.
On the Enterprise plan, teams can configure custom base environments from Docker images so that data scientists can forget about dealing with dependency management and start analyzing data right away. Each notebook in DataLore has an isolated environment, preventing the whole notebook service from crashing because of a dependency issue in one notebook. We've discussed how data science and analytics teams can minimize distractions and automate routine tasks with various integrations inside the notebook. Now let's take a look at another aspect of productivity, teamwork and collaboration.
We believe there are two major pillars of collaboration, communicating with stakeholders and within the core data team. When it comes to sharing the results of your data science work outside of the core data team, Datalore helps data scientists turn notebooks into beautiful reports. To make notebooks more interactive, they can add drop-downs, sliders, text inputs, and metric and chart cells. They can then open the report builder, choose specific cell inputs and outputs, arrange them on the canvas, and publish their work as a static or interactive report. Sharing this report is simple. Just send a public link to stakeholders or invite them via email. They will see their own copy of the notebook and they'll be able to change the controls and get an updated version. Applying ad hoc changes is just a few clicks away, as simply editing the notebook and updating the report takes minutes instead of days. Your stakeholders will receive an update automatically after reloading the page. To deliver scheduled report updates, your team can configure scheduled notebook runs and choose to automatically publish updates and receive an email about failed or successful runs. Many data teams are now distributed or remote. To move faster and minimize the bus factor, it's essential to set up efficient intra-team collaboration. Datalore offers several ways to do so. First, data professionals can share a notebook with colleagues simply by sending them a link or email invitation and specifying the access rights, either view or edit. Collaborators can then work together on code or leave comments on notebook cells, helping each other solve tough data questions together in real time or asynchronously. The data environment and computation state will be shared automatically. When collaborating on the notebook, your team can easily keep track of changes using the internal versioning tool. Second, as a manager, you can organize team projects in shared workspaces and always have up-to-date access to the team's data, notebooks, and reports in one place. You'll no longer have to worry about notebooks being left on local machines or enforcing complicated versioning practices. Everyone on your team will have real-time access to the latest versions of the project artifacts.
Now that we've discussed how Datalore streamlines a team's complete data science and analytics workflow, let's talk about hosting options and add-ons designed to ensure data governance and compliance within your organization. Datalore is available both as a managed service on the team plan and as a self-hosted solution on the enterprise plan. If you want to use Datalore as a SaaS, simply visit our website and start your trial. On top of all the features mentioned in this video, the team plan includes team administration features and easy access to high-performance CPU and GPU machines. If you require add-ons like audit logging, SSL integrations, and full control over the platform, the enterprise plan works best. Teams can install Datalore in a private cloud or on-premises with Docker or Kubernetes and ensure the data doesn't leave your company's infrastructure. To learn more about Datalore Enterprise, schedule a call with Datalore's solutions team to get a personalized demo and answers to all your questions. In this video, we've discussed how Datalore helps you streamline insight delivery and make data and business teams more productive together. Improvements in your data team's daily workflow lead to compounding return on your tooling investment. Check out Datalore's customer stories on our website and request a call with our team to explore Datalore's in-depth capabilities. Thanks for tuning in and talk to you soon.